A 20 miles per hour speed limit policy has been agreed for the vast majority of roads across Glasgow. The speed limit will cover all city's residential streets, the city centre, other main shopping areas or area where there are high levels of walking or cycling. It comes following a decision of the council's city administration committee. Under the policy, all other streets in the city would generally remain at 30 miles per hour, although final arrangements would be subject to careful assessment. Over 1,400 kilometres of the city's 1,900 kilometres of roads are considered to be in residential areas. With 288 kilometres of city streets already subject to a 20 miles per hour limit, it is intended that lowering vehicle speeds more widely will improve road safety but also reduce noise and congestion. Councillor Anna Richardson, City Convener for Sustainability and Carbon Reduction, said a widespread 20 miles per hour limit would keep Glasgow in step with many other cities across the UK and help to promote active travel. She said, "First and foremost, a city-wide 20 miles per hour speed limit is about improving road safety. It's well known that lower speeds reduce the risk of accidents but also reduce the severity of any injuries suffered by those involved. Our own initial research on the impact of 20 miles per hour zones already in place Glasgow is indicating a 31% reduction in incidents, which is hugely positive. Safer roads will make walking and cycling a much more attractive option for getting around the city. Building a greater reliance on more sustainable forms of transport is vital if we are to achieve our target of Glasgow becoming carbon neutral by 2030. Many cities across the country are introducing a widespread 20 miles per hour limit, and the evidence that's being gathered shows that the impact on journey times for cars and buses has been minimal. Recent national guidance indicates that a 20 miles per hour limit could be widely introduced without the need for expensive traffic calming measures. A widespread 20 miles per hour limit was also recommended by the Climate Emergency Working Group as part of Glasgow's effort to achieve net zero carbon emissions by 2030. It is estimated that introducing a widespread 20 miles per hour limit with traditional traffic calming measures, such as speed bumps and raised tables, would cost around £25 million. But a recent relaxation of the rules on traffic calming means that a 20 miles per hour limit could be supported with the use of appropriate signage and road markings, which is estimated would cost around £4.35 million. Physical traffic calming measures may still be required where traffic speed or incidents create specific concerns. Proposals for a citywide 20 miles per hour limit will be subject to the statutory traffic regulation order process, but, if approved, could implement it over the course of a four-year program. The decision by the City Administration Committee followed a recommendation by the Environment, Sustainability. For more on this story, visit the news article link.